Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Final Projects Day 2, Round 2! I have the pleasure of introducing one of the hardest working members of the SMV, Jeremia Gardiner. Jeremiah is a spectacular photographer, many of you know, because we have all benefited from his amazing photos. He's a skillful chess player, and I know this because he's one of my roommates, and I see him and Alec going at it all the time. And on top of it all, he has an amazing, gorgeous, beautiful, amazing, gorgeous, beautiful voice. The voice of an angel, one might say, and an angel that has a very low voice, specifically. He's also a tremendous piano player, and I already said that he was my roommate, but he's a wonderful roommate as well. Everybody, please welcome to the stage Jeremia Gardiner.
Noch's mest, das noch. Thank you.
Once again, my name is Jeremia Gardiner, and I'm so happy to be here now. Coming here has been such a wonderful opportunity. The amount of chances you have to grow, to try new things, to fail, and then also see a lot of success too. The beauty that comes from this place is one of a kind. So, thank you, everyone. Up next is become one of my favorites. I haven't heard very many of Billy Joel's songs, but this one has definitely become one of my favorites for the past month. This is Billy Joel's "And So It Goes," and it's so simple and so beautiful, and has such an amazing, amazing message to it. So I hope you enjoy.
Decisions to
Thank you. For my final piece, we're going to have some fun with Charlie Parker. This is Donna Lee. Back home again in Indiana, and it seems that I can see the gleaming candlelight still burning bright through the sycamores for me. The new mown hay sends all its fragrance from the fields I used to roam. When I dream about the moonlight on the Wabash, how I long for my Indiana home. Didn't